Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Sipwarns just signed in, and welcome to the shit edition of the Flash Sale. I'm sorry, March 2019 edition. And you see why it's shit. So let's get started. If Black Ops 4 was cheaper, yeah, I would definitely get the game. And trust me, I will get Black Ops 4 eventually. Now, how many games on this flash sale that's like less than $10? This is definitely one of them. I would get this, but I'm kind of good on that. Wii Happy Few was cheaper, I would definitely get it. Oh, what do you know? An easy platinum game that's too fucking expensive. Conan, you're gonna have to be less than $10 for me to get you. Wasn't this game free on PlayStation Plus? I mean, like, how many times are you gonna put this on sale? Like, come on. Alright, so I already have the first Divinity, but the second Divinity has to be cheaper so for me to get it. So if that was like $9.99, definitely yes. I still need to get Ken's Rage 1 and 2 done. And so fucking stupid that Ken's Rage 2 has online trophies. That's probably the only thing I've bought in anyways.
Fight.
Bingo.